team, Croft is on a vector toward your position. I say again, Croft is coming to you.
Jesus Christ.
Shh. We'll get her, sir.
Ah! What happened? You won't get me!
Base camp's having trouble receiving this.
As soon as this is up, we'll use it to boost your signal.
That should have worked.
We're taking casualties! Find us. All right. With you, team leader. Whoa! Everything's off. Form up. Shoot on sight.
Squippy, ready to engage.
Holy. Stay close, find her!
I need more eyes on this.
Form up! Shoot on sight!
You see anything? Start shooting!
Eyes open.
Keep within a couple of yards of each other.
She doesn't have a chance. There.
See anything? Start shooting.
She's ours. Stay
there
close
and find her.
Keep gotta be around
open
here somewhere.
Let's have a look around.
All right, let's do this.
Start shooting.
As soon as she pops her head out. Hold on. Shoot on sight.
Installment formation. Roger.
Full up. Can't carry any more. Enough space for that. Come in, please.
He's not gonna answer, Lara.
What?
He's dead. Now you can add your friend Joan onto the list of people you've gotten killed.
Fuck you, Rock.
If you want to pick up his body, it's at the refinery.
I'm coming for you.
Cardinal 2, I've got a lock on the target.
You're doing!
I have to go! I'm the only one!
You're the only one that can walk!
Thank you.
off.
Making everything worse.
You're not. Hey, you're not. We can do this. Come on. Where to next? Can't stay here.
I don't know, Jonah!
What was that clue? The heart of the serpent, something.
The heart of the serpent is in the cup near the many stone faces.
And what kind of cup are we talking about? Some kind of chalice?
A chalice that's not very Mayan. Wait. It's not mine. The clue was left by a 17th century missionary, Andrea Lopez, a Jesuit. The serpent in the chalice is a symbol of St. John. We're looking for a Christian holy site.
Like a Church of San Juan? That's a pretty common name. Could be dozens.
Not within trekking distance from Paititi.
Come on, the road is this way. We'll get out of here, talk to some people.
What would I do without you?
Oh.